Welcome to Tech Tips for Boomers, the channel dedicated to making easy-to-follow videos. Today, I will be showing you how to wish your Facebook friend a happy birthday on Facebook using the computer. If at any point you are having trouble following along, please refer to the step-by-step guide located in the video's description. Okay, let's begin. Step 1. Go to www.facebook.com and sign into your account. Once you have signed into your account, Facebook should take you to this screen. This is called your news feed page. To make sure you are on the news feed page, click the Facebook icon in the top left corner of the screen. Step 2. Once you have confirmed that you are on the news feed page, look to the top left of the screen. Click where it says Search Facebook. Once you do this, type your friend's name and press Enter on your keyboard and navigate to their profile. Step 3. Once you have reached your friend's profile, go ahead and click where it says Say Something 2, and then it should have your friend's name. After clicking this, a window will pop up and let you begin typing. Type whatever you want to say to your friend, but keep in mind that all of their friends are going to be able to see whatever you type. I'm going to just put happy birthday for this example. Step 4. After typing out your message, let's add a few things to your post to make it special. First, click the AA button. Then, select a birthday background like this one. You can choose from multiple backgrounds, but this one is specifically for birthdays. Step 5. After you have chosen your background, let's add an emoji. If you're not familiar with an emoji is a kind of small picture that shows an expression. Adding one will make your post stand out even more. So, to add an emoji, click the little smiley face to the right of the background options. Then, find a face that you like for your post, and then click it. I'm going to use the emoji with the party hat for this example, because we are celebrating a birthday. Step 6. After this is complete and you are happy with your happy birthday message, click Post. Once you have clicked Post, the message will be available for your friend to see on their Facebook profile. Congrats! You have wished your friend a happy birthday on Facebook. I really hope you found this video to be helpful. If you did, click the thumbs up icon below or leave a comment letting me know what you thought. And if you want to see future Tech Tips for Boomers videos, go ahead and follow our Facebook page. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.